Apart from carrying over 100,000 Maldivian residents, we carry thalassemia patients and their parents free of charge to Male for treatment. We have in-house educational programs to develop the youth and have also provided funding to our employees to enhance their careers. We contribute to the economic development through social investment, education and skill development, local sourcing, and of course, job creation.